Good evening, everyone. Right now on Shiny Haseo, it's 9:33 p.m. on Friday, March 12th, 2021. There are any news to speak today, but... Sock have been looking for... Ever turn up behind the washing machine. It was one of my favorite. Oh dear. Doesn't really qualify as news, doesn't it? And with that, I will very well support you and your enjoyment on the island. Let's see, we had this week our friend Red Gulliver. Oh! We are on the wrong character, but it's okay that we are. I was not paying attention, I was looking because of the new lighting, because of my camera, and I didn't notice that I go on with her. But it's okay. Let's start with her. But I have no idea who can be on the island today. Let's see what the Nook's Cranny has. Nothing really new, sadly. But I like popcorn. I really like that. Let's go. But it's good that we are on Ash. We can look up what she has. Let's go here, here, and yeah, with Red we are knowing I will get out the stuff later, today or tomorrow. Ah, that is not so bad since the last thing what we get from Red was a hat. Oh! We have Flix here. Hello, Flix. That is wonderful. And he's talking to us. But we are not finished right now. I will see you in a moment when I'm back on Florian. So let's have a look what Gulliver has for me. Must clean up the mess again. That will be a lot of work. But let's see what we are getting from him this time. Maybe we are super lucky. Oh. Label hat. I think we didn't had a hat on. Good, but I have seen we have something for Godguesser yesterday. Let me see here what it is. But that is my notebook. Best reward I can think of. Ramon's signature reward. So let's see how it looks like. When I get off the swimsuit. I have seen better stuff. I think I will make another hunt for the last sea creature we are needing. So I put on the Nook insect wetsuit and will take you with me to the first sea creature, and then I will look up. Can I find it? Can I not find it? We will see. Come on. First one is here. Maybe I'm really lucky today. It can be. It's really fast. It's not slow or medium. Nope, it's a Nautilus. Okay, I will see you when I have found the last sea creature. Okay, I was unlucky. I had already overseeded. We have finished the Critipedia. I was making a test recording and then the footage got missing because Hard drive is sleeping and then it's going, but we got the spider crab. I will show you again. And we finished the Critipedia with it. That is really nice. Let's see, we are far enough away from any water. I'm so sorry that you not can see the text. But we have finished the Critipedia and we got Nook Miles for it. I don't know why, but we got Nook Miles. I'm really sorry that it doesn't record it. I had double checked that before, but I was so happy. Anyway, I will be happy we can... You can see what our favorite brother... Plazas. I want to make a donation. We get him. Oh, whoo, that is spider crab. Let's see for... Please tell me. Wonderful, I love nothing more. Hoot hoot. Doesn't hope not hyperventilas as regale you with the spider crab. But it should be remiss if you didn't point it out of this large crab on the earth. Look like gigantic spider. Anaphobia besides, its crab is magnificent creature, be sure. I thought you can grow up to 12 feet from claw to claw and weigh up to 15 pounds. They are said to be dollar. In fact, this genius... Gigante love to hide and attach in seaweed and sponges in their shell as came flags. My face, it only could be unseen the spider in the spider crib. I'm sure find the crib. And there you have it. Fantastic stuff now. Rest assume all donation are display. You have... Hoot Hoot, it's truly true, it's donation, our sea creature collection is now complete. Hoot Hoot, I say hooray! And most important thank you, with a win it, I have the ocean, many plenty wonders here, all gears up then. Say your hard work well truly appeared, now we will forever our... Let's find the last sea creature in the museum. I'm really interesting to see where it is. But we have finished something in the museum again. After we have all the fossils. That is the second time we have finished something. For the sea we must work a little bit harder. I was thinking maybe here. There is... Ooh. There are two of them? The gigantic pole? Sea pig? Yeah. Oh, must be the other side. Okay. Nope. Okay, the last sign. Snow crab. Spider crab. Flying. Who is that in the background? The second spider? Interesting. But we have finished that nice collection. You can see here, one more time in the Critipedia. We have all of them. What a wonderful stuff, and it only took me 2 hours. But anyway, it was nice. So we have finished that. We are working on the next time when I have a little bit of time. It will be better next week on the fishing. So, with that, I hope you have a wonderful day. Don't forget to subscribe and like when you want. And we see each other on the next part on Animal Crossing New Horizon. And bye.